Good day and welcome to What You Need to Know Before You Buy Passive RFID Tags and Smart Labels. My name is Louis Sirico. I'm the founder and chief technology officer at RFIDwizards.com. And this, at the heart of every passive RFID tag is an integrated circuit, or IC. There's a number of unique characteristics that define how the integrated circuit performs. First of all, is there a standard? The next question is, what is the tag data? What information needs to be associated with this asset? First of all, what information needs to be stored in tag memory? Do you simply need a unique identifier? Do you need a standard identifier? Finally, what are the environmental and operational conditions that the tags are going to encounter? Will the tags be used in an industrial location, retail outlet, maybe an office? Will the tags be read indoors, outdoors, or perhaps both? Some other considerations. Do you need pre-printed information on the tag, or will you be printing information on the tag as needed? Is there some type of a custom facing on the tag that's required, maybe your corporate colors, or maybe something that protects the tag from salt? On behalf of RFID Wizards and our sponsor, OmniID, I'd like to thank you for watching this presentation. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us at RFIDwizards.com. Thank you again.